Southbound clear, did you say?
Yes, sir, that's correct.
Is he on number one?
Yes, sir, he's supposed to be. He got clearance first, and then 2040 got clearance. Came through there first, he was south of him, I guess.
Okay, all right, I'll let him get by and talk to you again, just in case. We all want to set between number two and this house track to the east side of it there. But I'll get him by and I'll talk to you again, sir.
All right, thanks.
Stop them there and light.
Oh no, Case, I'm getting ready to talk him by that signal, over. See Villa Grove Dispatch, it'd be Case, over.
Yeah, you say you're getting ready to talk him by there now?
No, absolutely. He's 8,000 feet. Gotta have crossing block, over.
Alright, we'll hold off. Alright, CSX E44 North is the case, working under for me, bulletin 83. 319, today's date on the Villa Grove sub, line number 2 for track number 2. Between milepost 74.5, milepost 82.0, 08-3600, case K9081. Pending equipment are clear of both tracks, and the CSX 841 North may proceed to the limits of order and maximum train order speed. I'm stopping our red board, milepost 82.0, over.
Alright, 2592, CSX 841, understand we've got cases of permission working under Form B bulletin 83319, today's date, Villa Grove sub. Milepost 82.0 to 75.4, 08-3600. Gang 9081, clear of bay track number 2, ready for the CSX 841. Without stopping at the red board and milepost 82.0.
You get clearance from one.
jacket.